The LEED Gold Certified Bellevue Library is already an acclaimed achievement of Metro Nashville's Department of General Services Sustainability Program. And now the department's Division of Sustainability has gone even further to reduce energy consumption by measuring the library's Energy Utilization Index, the EUI. By installing submeters, they studied energy consumption patterns and trends. And with HVAC and lighting schedule resettings, they have achieved an additional 15% EUI reduction, a projected $6,000 in annual savings. Monitoring EUI will be the key in helping to reach a goal of net zero energy usage in Metro Nashville buildings. Meet our team managing this vital task.
EUI, or Energy Utilization Index, is the most commonly used method to measure building energy performance. Simply put, EUI is the total energy consumed by a building in a year divided by the building's square footage. Being energy efficient simply means that the building consumes only the amount of energy necessary to operate all equipment and to heat and cool the building. The more energy efficient a building becomes, the lower the EUI will be. The ultimate energy efficient building with an EUI of zero consumes only as much energy as it produces from renewable energy. This is called a zero energy building.
General Services is working on lowering the EUI in all of their buildings, with the ultimate goal of demonstrating how a zero energy building can be constructed and maintained.
General Services identified a relatively new technology, advanced electrical submetering, to detect energy usage for a more complete picture of critical mechanical systems at Bellevue Library. A smart meter was attached to the electrical panels to monitor the largest energy consumers, such as the HVAC, hot water, and lighting systems. The smart meter recorded in real time, minute by minute, the power draw for each of these systems.
Upon receiving the test results, several issues were identified with regards to the scheduling of the HVAC and lighting systems. For example, some of the HVAC units that were scheduled to turn off in the evening while the building was unoccupied were in actuality still running. Other systems, such as the hot water unit and its recirculation pump, were also running during the full length of the unoccupied hours. Immediate steps were taken to adjust the controls for these systems to align with the library's operating schedule. And additional retrofit strategies were identified to further decrease the EUI.
To further reduce the EUI at Bellevue Library, rooftop solar panels could potentially be installed to lower the EUI by 30, which would leave the building just short of being a zero energy building. Studies such as this will help inform the planning, design, and operation of new General Services facilities, making zero energy buildings a reality in the near future.